Citizens of the 13th District and our entire state are tired of politicians who are claiming the success of our town, and they're not willing to pay the tab on the work that needs to be done. This is the most economically deprived and cash-strapped district. We're tired of politicians claiming their record and not standing up for what they haven't done yet.